This week, Salt Lake City is at the crossroads of healthcare and food service at the Grand American Hotel. And isn't it grand?